new world to the world.
Luke chapter 18 verses 7 and 8.